Good morning, everyone. I'm so excited to be here with you leading worship this morning. I just want to welcome you if you're not usually from here. My name is Deanna Durante, and I'm not the usual worship leader. Our usual worship leader is preaching today, and we're so excited to hear from him. But right now, we're just going to begin worship, and I just want to invite you to stand, and I'm going to begin with a prayer. Father God, I just want to thank you for this time that we have together as a community of people who love you, God. And I pray that right now we don't just box ourselves in and get nervous, but I pray that we just worship you as just a congregation, God, and just people who love each other and love you. I pray that we remember all that you've done for us today. In Jesus' name, amen.
Oh,
like lightning. I saw darkness run for cover, but the miracle that I just can't get over. My name is registered in heaven. I believe in signs and wonders. I have resurrection power. Still the miracle that I just can't get over. It's my name is registered in heaven. Yeah, my praise belongs to you forever. This is my testimony from death to life. His grace rewrote my story. I'll testify by Jesus Christ the righteous. I'm justified. This is my testimony. This is my testimony. Sons and daughters, bought with blood and washed in water. Sing the praises of the Spirit, Son and Father. Our God will finish what He started.
Greater things are still to come.
Christ is my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand when everything around me is shaken. I've never been more glad that I put my faith in Jesus, 'cause he's never let me down. His favor sing that out to Him, God. You won't. You won't.
You're the one.
treasure my prize, 'cause I am yours forever, you're mine. So draw me close and teach me to that we believe and we mean those words that we sing to you, to teach us how to abide. God, I pray that even when it's difficult and when it's hard, I pray that we still turn to you, because storms will come and rain will come and wind will come, but if we're found on you, God, we will never be shaken. Thank you, Jesus, for this sweet time of worship. We love you. In Jesus' name, amen.